off-leash canine of Hampton Roads. I'm here with Happy. Happy is an 8-month-old Jackapoo. So that's a Jack Russell Terrier and a poodle mix. And he's got lots of energy. Being a little puppy, he likes to nip on things and chew on things. The owners have really complained and are concerned because he's very fast. And if he gets away, he will just not come back. Just take off running and be absolutely gone. So we're going to be working on all of that. We're going to be working on all basic obedience commands. And I just want to see right now where he's at. So Happy, what you doing, bud? You eating? All right, Happy, sit. Happy, sit. Happy, sit. All right, no sit. All right. Happy, come. Happy, come. Come. Oh, good. Yes. Happy, down. No. Okay. So we got a ways to go. But in just a couple of weeks, I can't wait for you guys to see just how far he's come. We'll see you then.
Because we had a neighbor that used canine canine off leash for the 2-week board train, and they had great results with their dog, and we saw how their dog behaved. So we chose that for Happy because he would listen some, but not like we wanted him to, and he was just full of energy. And now he follows commands, stays right with us, doesn't run ahead of us when we're walking out here off leash at the park, and it's just great. And I can't wait to get him home and try some more of this with him at home and let him off leash in the yard, because having to keep him on a leash all this time has just been really hindering his having fun outside. So I think this is going to be really great for him. He's doing great so far. The videos we've seen have been awesome, and I'm just really pleased with what I've seen so far.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.